going to do a little ear test first, just to see how to do it.